to touch the ground or the carpet, you have to do 5 jumping jacks.
All right, you ready to play?
Yeah!
On the lava floor. Watch those tootsies. Because the floor is lava in 5, 4, I gotta get up 3, 2, 1. All right, let's try to make it to another room. Remember, we don't know what's in the way. Dun, 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 dun. Lava floor in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Phew. All right. Can you make it back to the other room?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Lava floor in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, melted! Here, film me. If you can. Am I in there?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoop, whoop. Another way you can play is in between two bedrooms using the beds as your life rafts. All right, start on the ground.
Boop. Can you play too?
5. Lava and 4, 3. Two, well, it's easy. We're on the life raft. 1. All right, we gotta get to the life raft. 5, 4, 3. Lava floor. 3, 2.
Lava floor.
Lava floor in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I made it.
All right. 5, 4. You gotta get to the other one. 3, 2. One.
I'm here last time.
Back in your room. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. That's good. As you can see, just the running from back and forth between beds gives you a little wind sprint you're not ready for. Woo. What'd you think of that, Chase? Want to play again?
Sure.
All right, let me put this down.